guys, it's Jay. So, as you guys should know by now, I'm obsessed with Yuri on Ice. Like, I'm even wearing my Nikiforov 27 shirt. My phone case is Yuri's. And my laptop has this beautiful sticker I got at C2E2 from Digitoonie. I have a Yuri on Ice blog. It got pretty popular. Right after the season finale, I kept getting messages on that blog like, have you read Killing Stalking? You should check out Killing Stalking. If you like Yuri on Ice, you'll love it. And just all this stuff about Killing Stalking. And I never got around to reading it, but I've heard a lot of mixed reviews and stuff like that, and I saw a lot of, like, Killing Stalking stuff at C2E2, so I feel like I should just, like, make myself aware of this before my next anime con, just so I know what's going on. So I decided to react to it on camera.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Right off the bat on the website, it gives me a message making me confirm that I'm 18. I'm 19, so I'm good there. Again, I'm not gonna read it verbatim. I'll just probably like clip around to things that I verbally react to. Yon bum. Me too. I'm trying to make this light and not creepy, but I'm already getting creep vibes from this. And also this dude, like high key, looks like Jean. Okay, now this dude in the corner looks like Marco. What the heck is happening? What kind of Attack on Titan plagiarism? I started to wonder, how would he have sex? I like how it's like, hey bum, and it's like, it sounds like they're calling him a bum in like English terms, but like, that's his name. So that's really funny to me. I'm a child, okay? I shouldn't. I'm 12. I know I turn 20 next month, but I'm 12. Okay. What a creep. It's like, breaks into your house to sniff your pillows. And to rub them between your, okay? Some tea. Dude, he's supposed to break his legs. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck is happening? There's a point. There's a limit to how much I can take. And I feel like I'm closely approaching it the more I read. No, honey, that's not what people who are dating do. He's not kind. Oh, poor, poor baby. Stockholm Syndrome is real. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. And immediately there's blood in what seems to be a dead body. Okay, I don't know what's more disturbing, the content or it's can't get in. It's can't. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm done. I quit. Bye. Well, I'm gonna go bleach my eyes. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. People are literally comparing this to Yuri on Ice. What? How is that related to Yuri on Ice? Where did you guys see the correlation? Yuri on Ice isn't even a yaoi. It's a sports anime that just so happens to have gay characters. But that's just a lot. It's abusive. It's rapey. I don't like it.